row here on the second half, and IP are the ones feeling the pressure, where they're gonna have to make the correct call, and that call is to just YOLO it. They aren't wasting any time at all. This is the key kill, and Forrest picks it up. Smith goes pop dog, and now Forrest controls the rotation. Three kills for him, and it all falls into place so nice and neat for NIP in a big round here. They should be tying it up 10-10.
I would love to know what RPK was just doing. That seemed really odd. It's a great shot from Scream and a follow-up there on Exist. NIP slowing down way too much here and are giving Scream a little bit of space to work with.